If you look nationally, our number one challenge as a country is how are we going to provide value-based care? No one is going to want to pay for more resource consumption, so it has to be appropriate resource consumption. We've not been under that kind of rigor, quite honestly, as a country, probably the last 20 years or so, and it's allowed a lot of innovation, but it's been less efficient. So now I think the time is to really focus on how can we get patients better, faster, safer. And those technologies actually do exist now to a large degree. There are a lot of things, particularly what I do in my field of minimally invasive surgery, where we've taken an operation that used to be 9-10 days in the hospital, now can be safely done with a 1-2 day admission with exactly the same clinical outcomes for their disease process. So it's a huge advantage in terms of speeding recovery, decreasing resource consumption, and getting people back in action sooner. Yeah, if you look at Los Angeles in general, I think there actually are the structures here that by and large have disappeared in most of the rest of the country. Where I come from the Midwest originally, there was a fairly robust county hospital system, usually started as the TB hospital system in the 50s, maybe earlier. But now that system has pretty much gone away as a safety net in the Midwest. It still does exist here in the LA area, which I think is a great model for care. It's a great way for student and resident education, which I think is very well used by the regional medical centers. It also provides access that would otherwise be very difficult to provide. I think you have to spread out the cost of care amongst the entire population. If you try to segment populations that have a different risk profile, you can't put all the cost on that one higher risk population. There has to be some cost sharing in terms of the insurance product. I think if it were better articulated to the American population, you wouldn't see the fight that you see with the so-called Obamacare. I think the concern there has been, how are we going to adjudicate the cost structure? Is it just going to be one more tax on the working population rather than, again, sharing both the cost and the risk of care across the population? As long as you took Medicare off the table, quite honestly, it was doomed financially from the start. Now, I realize that's probably a tough thing for the elected representatives, but until you pull Medicare back into the pool and share that risk, I don't know how you get to a rational economic system.